Thank you. sit alone at a coffee table. Two bags of tea bleed away in my cup. It needed to be potent for me to understand what's gone all down the drain. The shadow of a duly named associate, I hang my head down. A migraine is coming. And your voice, even though it is roughly 653 miles away, still carries the sting of a bullet in it. Maybe just a pinch from a child who doesn't understand their impact on the world. Though my past was one full of life and promise for the future, what lies ahead of me has never been so uncertain. Truthfully, I should be scared, but I've grown too accustomed to the circumstances I've arranged for myself. A pendulum etches the face of a man. I feel as though I've met him at some point in all these years. His face, however, remains completely unrecognizable.